We're on the vaults page. I'm going to show you how to add liquidity in this DMD WFTM pair and then stake it into this vault. So literally all you need to do, you need to make sure that you have DMD and FTM in your wallet. And then you go over to add liquidity. This is going to bring you over to Spookyswap. Now you enter the amount you want to add. So I'm going to add 0.2 FTM. And 4.58019 DMD. There is an approve button before you hit supply, so make sure you hit that approve button. Once you hit approve, click supply. Now this is going to create a pair for you, add the liquidity, and send you a liquidity provider token back. So we can even see that. You can see if you go to FTM scan, we added this 4.58 DMD. We added this 0.2 FTM. Okay. It added it to the SpookySwap router. And then in return, we got 0.93 Spooky Liquidity Provider Token for that pair. So now if you want to remove it, you just go into My Potions and you can click onto this and hit withdraw. But what we're going to do is we're going to take that liquidity provider token that we got and come over to this vault over here on DarkMatterDeFi and click approve. You can see now I have the SpookySwap liquidity provider token balance right here. Click max, deposit, confirm. Wait for that transaction to go through. Now you have deposited your SpookySwap liquidity provider tokens for the DMD FTM pair into the DarkMatter DeFi staking vaults. And you can see your deposit is over here. So now you are earning, what you're earning is additional SpookySwap liquidity provider tokens. So we're adding a new feature that shows you the earned amount soon. But for the time being, you just need to take your deposited amount and after you start earning, subtract this from the existing amount. All right, so now if you want to withdraw, so you're going to withdraw from the vault now. Let's assume it's been 30 days and you're out of the vault now. So you're going to withdraw. This would probably have been doubled, maybe just for the sake of simplicity. Let's assume that it doubled for those 30 days we were in the vault. And then you would come over to SpookySwap again to make things easy. Just click this add liquidity button and it takes you directly to the pair, and then go into My Potions. Go into there, hit withdraw all. Now what it's going to do is send you back your 4.5 DMD and your 0.199799 FTM. And it's going to exchange it for the SpookySwap liquidity provider tokens that you currently are holding. So now you'll have these two tokens back and you'll no longer have the SpookySwap liquidity provider token. So you can see we're sending the Spooky LP back, and then they're sending back the DMD and the FTM right there. And that is simply it. That's how you add liquidity provider tokens to a vault staking platform. It's also how you add tokens to get liquidity provider tokens back on Spooky Swap.